This is Arvind Vohra, founder of Vohra Method and author of How to Get into an Ivy League College. In this video, I'm going to explain our requirements in order to do SAT-SA training at Vohra Method. In order to do SAT-SA training, you need to first have done a significant amount of reading training at Vohra Method. Here's the reason. To do SAT-SA training, in order to analyze an SAT essay, you first have to read a fairly complex passage. And you don't just need to understand it the way you have to in the reading section. You have to understand it thoroughly, and then you have to go one level further. You have to understand the manipulative techniques and other persuasive techniques that the author is using. And this, generally speaking, is an area where most of our incoming students, we see major, major deficits. And that's mostly because your English classes don't actually teach those reading skills. They don't teach subtext or text. Instead, they spend all their time talking about symbolism and allusions and other things. And not that those things are bad. They're perfectly good things, but they aren't going to give you the rigor that you need to be able to do this effectively. Our students who have gone through this program that have done the reading and the SAT essay training, most of them get the highest possible scores on the essays. But it is really essential that you're able to thoroughly and effectively read first. Now, let's say that you have some other way to show that you have this reading ability. Maybe you have a really high reading score on the SAT already, or something else. Then, of course, just talk to us and we can probably... We might be able to give you a pass into it. But if you're struggling with things like logic, analyzing assumptions, subtext, all that, then you're not yet ready to do this level of SAT-SA training. If you have any questions, please email me at learn@voramethod.com.